Who is the first African-American scientist? Let's find out. This Black History Nugget is brought to you by thekulturekids.com. Let's jump into the first clue. This scientist built a wooden clock that worked for over 50 years. That's a long time. Ready for clue two? Every year, this astronomer published an almanac. An almanac is a book that includes a calendar and information about the sun, moon phases, ocean tides, and weather forecasts. Have you guessed yet? One more clue. This scientist helped survey or measure out the land which is now known as Washington, D.C. The first African-American scientist is Benjamin Banneker. Did you get it right? To learn about more African-American scientists and inventors, check the description below for links to this series. Did you like this Black History Nugget? We would appreciate if you would like this video. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button.